Bonino. Cogliano comes back to it. And now Carlson. Off Cogliano's stick to Bonino. He'll backhand it from center ice and in. Darting there first is Cogliano. Has time. Dishes for Barabanov. He'll spin off the defender, Eric Johnson. And now a fight. It's MacDermid and Middleton. And Middleton. And they both go down. Well, MacDermid smoked Bonino in the neutral zone. He went right after him to stand up for his teammate. The Avs on a power play goal from Kadri, leading 1-0.
Big hit from Kurtis MacDermid in the neutral zone. He's trying to handle this puck, trying to make a play. And just trying to get this puck deep. Doesn't want to turn it over there as MacDermid, 233, runs right into him and knocks him back. It's a big hit from MacDermid. And you can see in the far right corner, Middleton goes right after MacDermid to stand up for his teammate. And well, there was a parade of players coming over to the penalty box, tapping their teammate Middleton on the pads for standing up to a big man.
Earlier in the period, MacDermid also laid a body check on Matt Nieto, and Nieto is not on the Sharks bench. He's gone down to the dressing room, so we'll wait for an update on him. In the meantime, these two will spend the next 5 minutes in the penalty box. Bob Bugner, a former member of the Colorado Avalanche, played for the Avs back in the 04-06 seasons. A 2-year stretch for the Boogeyman in the